A Baxter man has died after crashing this weekend. The Polk County Sheriff's Office says Austin Nyheim was thrown from his motorcycle around 1 o'clock Sunday morning. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. No cause for the crash has been released.